Mr. Spurl here. I'm going to show you a fun Zentangle pattern that we're going to learn to draw. I've went ahead and drawn out the first portion of the pattern, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to draw this. Just by turning your page. It's a very simple pattern, but it looks great. Now see how pretty that pattern turns out? It's a very, very simple pattern to draw. You can start the other side. Sorry about my little chihuahua barking. Just a little longer. very simple pattern. See how it's coming along? Coming along really, really well. Can we see this? And we'll start the final square. Just a matter of turning your page. It's not difficult at all. Just take your time. And when you get done with it, you have an excellent looking Zentangle pattern that's very, very simple to draw. Looks difficult, but it truly isn't. I hope you have a lot of fun drawing this. Thank you for watching.